Fukui Prefecture, the home of Echizen culture. Deep in the mountains, in the embrace of rich natural abundance, where pure water flows, the teachings of Zen have been handed down from generation to generation. It is a place that all people should visit at least once in their lives, especially those with an interest in Zen. Here, there are many traditional crafts made possible by the blessings of nature. About 140 kilometers north of Kyoto, craftsmanship, symbolic of Japanese traditions, has supported the culture of this vibrant region for over 1,000 years. There is a prevalence here of Japanese artwork that has fascinated people since ancient times. Daihonzan Eiheiji Temple is the main temple of Soto Zen Buddhism in Japan. It was established almost 800 years ago by Zen master Dogen as a place to practice Zen. A morning service is held in the majestic Dharma Hall deep within the mountains. In order to learn the teachings of Zen master Dogen, monks practice each and every day while living here over many years. Everything about life here, from the cooking and cleaning to sleeping, is a form of Buddhist practice.
その一番大切なところというのは、自我を離れる。人間というのは自分が一人で勝手に生きているんではないという、この大宇宙の摂理の中で生かされているんだということなんですよね。ですから、その生かされた命をどう向き合うかっていうことだろうと思うんですね。 修行に身も心も全部お任せをして、座禅が私たちのこの自我を手放しにしてくれる。修行の実践がそれを手放しにしてくれるという、こういう修行なんですよね。はい。The
spirit of Zen teachings can also be found in the development of traditional craftsmanship over the course of millennia. One of these is Echizen washi paper. Made from the bark of trees, washi is both soft and durable and has played many roles throughout Japanese history. It has been used for a variety of purposes, from official documents to daily necessities such as traditional sliding doors, and to various forms of art centered around Japanese painting. Echizen boasts the largest production of washi in Japan. This craft center in Udatsu is the only place in Japan where visitors can see the entire process of making washi in the traditional way.
Water is very good. It's very軟水、超軟水っていうか、はい。とても柔らかい。
Attracted by the appeal of Echizen washi, Murata Naho moved here from Kyoto. She has been passing on the traditions and techniques of Echizen washi.
中国、2000年以上経つような、そういう技術が日本に来て、今もまだここに、今現在あるっていうのが、 私は伝えたいです。すごくないですか？毎日毎日同じ仕事しててもすごいなと思いながら私は仕事してて。だって木ですよ、木の皮ですよ。
This is the highest quality washi Murata creates. Smooth and durable, it is said to last for more than 1,000 years. This technique has been handed down since ancient times and was designated an important intangible cultural asset by the government.
その誰かのために紙をあつらえる。誰かのためにあつらえる。注文があったらその人のためにすくので、いつも空いてるサイズよりも大きいのが欲しかったらそれをちゃんと作るっていう心がきちんとここにはあるので、今もなおその古い技術を使いつつ誰も見たことない紙を作ってみたり目指してる若い人たちもいらっしゃるし、それも伝統となりつながっていけばその技術はまた後世に伝えられていくので、
There are other techniques originating in this area that have been passed on through the centuries. About 700 years ago, a swordsmith from Kyoto created the technique of Echizen cutlery that continues to this day. Kitaoka Hideo has been a cutlery craftsman for 54 years. He specializes mainly in knives for cutting fish. With the spread of Japanese cuisine, these knives are now widely used overseas.
もともと我々の仕事っていうのはちょっと秘密的なのが多いんですよ。人には見せたくないその技っていうのがあったんですよ、それぞれ。今もほとんどもここではありません。
The Takefu Knife Village is jointly operated by artisans from 12 knife companies.
まあ共同組合ですから、本当に自分だけの仕事でなくて周りの人の仕事も見れるんですね、ここは。見れて、まあそれを技術を盗む、うん、そういうことも十分できますから、お互いに見て、うん、よそのも見て自分と腕も比較できるんじゃないかなという共同組合の一つの大きな良さです。大きな進歩かなと思ってますこれは、はい、
700 years of knowledge are being passed down through the efforts of these artisans. They are now opening up new avenues by applying their techniques to products with contemporary designs. Fukui is a true land of craftsmanship. Among these traditional crafts is lacquer, which is indispensable to people's lives. Made from the sap of trees, lacquer is resistant to heat and corrosion and shines beautifully when applied in layers. The techniques of makie and chinkin, in which gold and silver patterns are painted on a surface, have been used to refine the high artistic quality of lacquerware. Takashima Masajiro is an artisan that has devoted his life to makie.
もう60年ですね。まあ80、まあ8ですね。結構やってます。
One Japanese tradition is to paint ceilings with artwork. Takashima used a unique technique to paint vivid white peony flowers.
スロウルシっていうのは大体クリーム色になるんですよ、漆ではね。だけどあれはあの時にも意識して白く見せるために、あの漆に混ぜなくて粉だけを巻いたんですよ。そしたら結局きれいな出てきて、今でもきれいな白になってますからね。あるいは自分で思ったように成功したなと思ってるんですけどね。 あんなことめったにやらないですけどね。
Tradition is not only about preserving the old, but also adding new ideas and passing them on. Buddhist monks have established a distinct culture of cuisine. Hakujukan is a hotel located along the path to Eiheiji Temple. Here, even ordinary tourists can experience the authentic world of Zen.No meat, fish, or other animal products are used. Yet over the course of its long history, this vegetarian cuisine has evolved into a wide variety of flavors and textures, and has had a great influence on the growth of Japanese food culture. Concepts that have been handed down from ancient times. Fukui Prefecture is a place where you can encounter the very origins of Japanese culture.The artisans are passing on the skills they have honed by embracing nature. Here, you can discover a profound Japanese aesthetic that has fascinated people since ancient times for yourself.